Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A rigid shot! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! By Zap Cannon! Taken down by an intense blow! Dusclops is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Shadow Ball hits! It's down and out! Flaffy is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It couldn't take it! It's down! Swalla is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its special defense rolls. Swalla became confused. The battle has reached its final stage. It went down! Hippopotas is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It snapped out of its confusion. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
We'll be right back.
thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Sunflora is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its special attack, Rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A well-aimed attack! Blasted by Hyper Beam! But this is not a favorable matchup. Sunflora is slowly losing its health. Solid hit! The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves fail. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. That's a hit this time! Blasted by Hyper Beam! But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum again. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Nidorino is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move failed! The battle has reached its final stage. Oh! The blue corner still can't pull up a move. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner. Thank you.